dear, respected expert engineers and engineers in distribution system and technical public. With great grief, I am bringing this earthing situation in Vegas to your kind notice for consideration. Even though we are having so much minute expertise, it is not reflecting in actual practice, particularly in villages where the accident rates is very on high and poor people are the victims. Kindly first look at this earthing. You see, on my right hand side, some pipe is embedded in the ground with very shallow depth, not deep. And see how this is connected to an earthing. At my right hand side, there seems to be a service post, and on my left side, this type of earthing is done. And see the dryness and loose contacts, and this depth may not be more than 2 feet, hardly 1 1/2 feet. And please see the dryness and burning of soil due to fault. And please also see the heating effect on this GI wire. GI wire has changed its color, showing that it has faced numerous hot instances. Friends, imagine how the people inside the house will be safe. And remedy on this is only to transfer our expertise to these in the hands of the village boys who are doing such works. This is my request. Now I will turn to the provisions. Actually, to isolate faulty circuit, the efficient earthing and proper fuse is the key to avoid electrical accidents. There is procedure for casting electrodes and electrode design procedures in ISO 3043. As per regulation 16, electrical company shall provide efficient earth to all meter board of the consumers. But this is being seen hardly in villages, maybe with some exceptions. It means villager is the consumer earthing is inefficient, and even the electrical company earthing is not there, and if there it is inefficient. It means the dwellers are left to die in case of faults. Now, as per IS 732, Rule U216, efficiency of earthing is to be checked before releasing service connection. Sirs, even though so many legal guidance provisions is there, a village boy does this wiring earthing, and the test report giving authority may be in particular place or at this place, and simply he asked test report, and the test report giving person without seeing any such condition issues test report. And further irony is that nobody do the checks as per IS 732 before reading service connection in that house. The people in the villages are using electricity so dangerously and only at the mercy or by the mercy of God they are alive. What I have to say. Now, my humble request to all technical public, distribution engineers and experts, kindly give some time for such a death traps to the villagers and save them. Nobody has time to give attention to these poor people even they die. As per my experience, all these things, maybe some exceptions, a blind eye is given to this situation. A deaf ear is given to the cries of the victims. And I think a dumb mouth is kept to avoid bad relations with the systems. This is my observation. There may be exception. What I am saying is, I am a village boy and I know how they cry when death is in their house. Friends, kindly just do not delete my this video and just chalta hai, jaan do, it's a hote rehta hai. Kindly, I am not alleging, but I request to give a serious thought to this situation. Myself, Ramdas Khandagale, retired Chief Engineer and National Safety Council member. Kindly subscribe to my YouTube video channel if you like this my information. Thank you. Kindly subscribe.